In this question, we are going to discuss on the concept of the property of electro